How cool was that? Isn't this band like one of the greatest fucking legends in Canadian heavy rock history? And it was so much fun to hang with them. Thank you so much for actually being part of the very first Streaming for Vengeance show here at the mighty El Mocambo. I'm Metal Tim from Brave Words, and please, we need to put our hands together again because there's only one person and his team that's responsible for this like monstrosity of heavy rock or just music in general. Mr. Weckerly, up there. This is beautiful. Thank you. So, like you, this is like the soundtrack of our youth. And I can't believe, although they haven't even aged a day, like the last time they actually stood on the stage was 1983, and they are back with us tonight. Here is the legendary Coney Effin Hatch.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, mesdames et messieurs, please give a warm welcome for the loudest band in Toronto, Coney Hatch. Coney Hatch. Coney Hatch. Coney Hatch. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome for Coney Hatch.
Let's get the fear in the Good evening, Toronto. El Mocambo. Nice to be back after many a year. And hello to everyone out there in TV land. This is a song about freedom of speech. Something I think we could use a lot more of right now. But that's just me. You run your life like a snake in the grass with your 42nd wife. Do you know who you are? You're mountain size, but you never go far.